have your instruments.
Thank you.
steps so that all the tenors get on this side of the center line, okay? Like, try to make it to the, like, the white line. Thank you. how they're like constantly moving. They don't like go there and stop and then start again. It's just kind of like a oval. You know what I mean? Try it again. Five. Maybe they're going a little bit closer to each other too. They're not going so far out and so far. You know what I mean? So both of you guys try it at the same time. All right. So you were going 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you did a little pause, and then you did that. So just make sure it's like constantly going. All right. Try one more time. When you hit four, you gotta like put your foot down and jam it back that way.
When you hit four, your next step needs to be to the right.
One last time. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. That's better. And then also, Delwyn, when you were coming out to hook on to the tenors in the last song, before you come in to get the buckets. Just march straight there. You were like trying to grab stuff, but you don't have to grab stuff there. Just go straight there, right? Alright, going on to the last song. Closer this way, like I'm trying to think of what is like a universal marking for all gyms, but try to think like maybe like halfway between the gray line and the edge of the key. Thank you. regular shoes?
Thank you.
Actually, just kind of wherever you are, just come forward a little bit. I want to get a group picture. Can you guys come in for the end? Photo op.
Thank you. dusting your stuff off.
Well, we'll be ready for the big game on
Friday. Yeah. After a drumliner on the halls.
Yeah.
You could just drumliner on the halls?
Yeah, drumliner on the halls. It meant the big game.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I thought we were just gonna play once and Mr. B's like, okay, we're gonna